Lighting up our stage tonight, together with the G-Force Unique, here are the Earth's brightest stars in the Evening Gown Competition. Columbia!
Transforming minds to lessen carbon footprints around the world.
South Korea.
She believes that if we work together to protect the Earth, a safer and cleaner tomorrow is not far-fetched.
Northern Ireland.
Her environmental advocacy is change like it matters. Appreciate the Earth to effect a safer and healthier world.
Italy!
She advocates for proper waste disposal to reduce environmental pollution.
Venezuela.
Her environmental campaign is speak little and do more for our planet, to encourage everyone to be more active in caring for the Earth. Black, to highlight the negative effects of mass production to the environment.
Brazil.
Sustainability to stimulate critical thinking, interdisciplinary education. That the solution to save Mother Earth from destruction is in the hearts of the people. Her advocacy is to raise awareness on the importance of clean water and air to benefit the coming generations.
Mexico.
She advocates for the conservation of Quetzal to provide a greener sanctuary for the Mexican wildlife.
Macau, SAR, China.
She believes that if you change your diet and reduce meat consumption, you can change yourself and the planet. Her advocacy is rural healthcare to show the world how it is connected with the environment.
Ecuador.
She believes in environmental education to foster worldwide respect for the environment.
Australia.
She promotes animal agriculture to a healthy earth for future generations. Her environmental advocacy is to combat the effects of meat industry to greenhouse gases to promote a healthier environment.
United States of America.
She is passionate about water conservation to make clean water accessible to more people in the future.